any man to understand. Stick with me in the land of the free, and pray to God we never see Hamilton's candidacy. When Britain taxed our tea, we got frisky. Imagine what going to happen when he tried to tax our whiskey. Thank you, Secretary Jefferson. Secretary Hamilton, your response.
Thomas, that was a real nice declaration. Welcome to the president. We're running a real nation. Would you like to join us? Or stay in power doing whatever the hell it is you do in Monticello? If we assume the debts, the union gets a new line of credit, a financial dialogue, how do you not get it? Aggressive and competitive, the union gets a boost to rather give it a sedative. A civics lesson from a slave, a hanged anybody that gets a pay because you don't pay for labor. We plant seeds in the South, we create a heat ranting. We know who's really doing the planting. And another thing is the age of enlightenment. Don't lecture me about the war, you didn't fight in it. You think I'm frightened of you, man? We almost died in France while you were off getting high with the French. Thomas Jefferson always hesitant with the president. Let us say it. There was an England of jealousy. Madison, you mad in the habits of taking medicine. Damn, you in worse shape than the national medicine. Sitting there useless as two heads. Hey, turn around and bend over. I'll show you where my shoe fits.
Excuse me.